that sounds gay, but anyway.
Elizabeth.
We.
This message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
I cannot really hate clusters.
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to
explode. Oh no, you fucking cork!
The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me.
You
fucking
asshole. I hope you die in a fucking fire.
While this is a desperate course of action, crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
That's fucking bullshit.
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryo storage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobeck.
A reinstation of Elizabeth Sobeck. Oh, that's interesting.
Tribal inhabitants outside the facility. All available data indicates that they will nurture
physical maturity.
Whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility.
What the fuck? I didn't get any money.
Obtain one of the focus devices stored below and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities.
Wait, oh, good to...
And over time, harness their technologies to rebuild money. The system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it. That hold all of them. In place. They are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end.
Oh, shit.
No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the master override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
Damn, that was like a bombshell.
I hit the perfect start. Fuck you, I'm out of here.
And fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Hey, you fucking idiot.